monsters. Should I give him a head start? Monsters nearby. Thank you. Should I give him a head start?
Are you running late?
This is nothing.
He must be the strongest alien ever.
Monsters make all the forest animals.
Too hot to handle. Flame blast. Feeling the heat.
Marshmallows!
there.
I need to eat more vegetables.
Slow down. This isn't a race.
house?
Starting line. Give me a real challenge.
You may be fast, but I'm faster.
Should I give him a head start? Hey, monsters nearby.
insolent boy! Couldn't just enjoy your vacation, could you? You had to play the hero.
You know what I always say? It's hero time! I won't let you get away with this, you glorified party magician!
Do you not remember how this went? How? Aliens or not? Bend to my will, physical world. Me in, coach! all four crystals at my fingertips. How can I be defeated by a puny child? Bend to my will, physical world.
Monsters! Should I give them a head start?
This is not the end. I will become the most powerful magician this world has ever seen. And if not, at least I'll be ruining your vacations.
Actually, I saw all of Strugglebeck and didn't get bored once. This has been a pretty good vacation after all. Given us any trouble, for a while at least.
Nice job, Ben.
Hey, I had plenty of help along the way.
Think, without Hex, we wouldn't have gotten to see all this beautiful scenery. In fact, this detour gave me time to find 10 more stops for the next leg of our trip, all highly educational.
Thank you.
Before we head out, you may want to finish helping the people of Strudelbeck. Defeating Hex seems to have closed off the void, but any remaining magic still needs to be banished. Feel free to keep exploring. Gwen and I are keeping busy trying all the local cuisine. Mm-mm.
Yeah, take all the time you need.
How can I help, Ben? The Rust Bucket is here to help.